game, Ridgemont USV, you can watch Saturday at 7:30 on WOSN. The Gophers, Trenton Sparks, driving to the lane for the bucket. Good start. Now it's Sparks again, falling away. Hits the three, but the Rams tough, whether they're in the Roundhead Alger McGuffey schools or outside the Roundhead Alger McGuffey schools. Dylan Thompson, the three, and then Wayne Lowry, two of his 24 points, five rebounds. Final score, 67-43, Upper Soda Valley. Chase Rose, 16 points, nine boards in the win. We tried to get the